Hello, thank you for tuning in. Happy Friday, everyone. Alright, we're going to continue where I left off. The Great Battle, Chapter 5.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
No, nothing's glowing. Oh wait, let me double check that. Maybe there's like photo taking here. No photo taking? I think I took a photo last time. I think I took a photo. No photo, okay. Nothing here. Oh, I see treasure down there. And it's not even glowing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see.
Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Then I guess we're climbing.
Oh, there. I hear it glowing. Getting closer. I found one. Okay. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm missing quite a few. Man, the range on that thing is not that big. It's like only if you're like right next to it. So if you're not like checking every single path, they're not gonna see it.
Okay, ready?
You first.
Ooh, where do I swing to? Is there anything over here? I don't see anything interesting there. I hear something.
Okay. Where to now?
Look for a way up.
Up? Oh, that's up. Anything here?
Okay.
I see. What's down here? Oh no! I fell. What's this? A photo, see?
You can see some structures beneath the falls. You're right.
What's down here? It said go up, so... Oh, that's where you're supposed to go. Then you go around to the right. Well, what's up here then? Oh my gosh, there's like multiple paths. Okay, this is where I was earlier. Jump.
And we're about to get closer.
Okay, nothing is glowing. Wonder what was over there. Crazy. Oh, oh my gosh.
My apologies.
Nothing's glowing right now.
Up here, coming.
What was that, a side path right there? Does that lead the same way? Yeah, it looks like it leads the same way. Well, let's hope that he's the same way. Hi.
Come on, this way. You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time. Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Huh? Oh, I'm supposed to go here. Give me some little chills there. Thought I was gonna fall.
Yeah, I've got you.
No, I'm going this way. Okay, nothing there.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help. Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't actually. Don't you say Ganesh was the remover of obstacles?
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That white horse I've chosen for Halabadu.
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
What was over there? It looks like it led somewhere, but it looks like it goes around. Looks like that's where I'm supposed to go. Looks like it swings over there, and it goes to the. Looks like it goes the same way. But that's where I came from. I didn't go that way. It was lame. I don't know which way. Okay. Jump.
Yep.
Whoa.
You having fun out there? You know it.
Oh, where is it? Where is it? Oh my God, that is scary. I don't know if I can make that jump. I don't know if I can make that jump. Here we go. Oh no! Oh my gosh. I don't know if I can. Oh, you made it.
Amazing.
higher. There? Okay, where do I go? Let's go there. I don't see anything glowing. I don't want it to be short. Because there's a chance it could be short. Oh my gosh. That gave me so much chills.
They're doing great, China.
I think it's glowing. That means there's no treasure. Birds. Whoa. Can barely see the path. Oh, it's up. It's up. It's up. There? No? Up here? Man, these things look like they can't jump that high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping. Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. How do we get off this thing?
Oh, this doesn't even look like... Okay, I'll get some later.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so beautiful. Oh! Whoa! I didn't think I was gonna get that. Treasure here now. I go up. I'm really hoping I didn't miss that other spot back there. Oh man. You supposed to drop? Yeah, you're supposed to drop. Oh crap! Oh man, I thought that was... I didn't think you were supposed to go that way. I didn't think it was gonna slide. Oh no!
Must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet.
Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
Trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles like this one and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Guess that was one way. I should check that other area. Oh well. Oh, I don't see anything. Nothing's glowing.
I was looking for Korean there in seafood.
Uh-huh. Oh, they don't have any?
They don't have.
Oh, they sold out?
No, they don't have. They don't.
Oh, it's not Seafood City. Yeah, yeah. Oh, check out the other one, the ranch.
Seafood ranch.
Yeah.
We'll buy tomorrow.
Oh, you don't need. Oh. Oh, what the heck? Where am I supposed to? I can't swing. Swing. It's not swinging. No, not swinging. Maybe I go down. How am I supposed to go down? Okay, I guess I drop. Oh man, it feels like it's gonna slide. It doesn't even look like it's flat. Oh, what the heck? I see it. I see treasure.
Sure looks like it.
I think I missed one. Oh, I didn't miss one. What? Maybe it was a sightseeing one.
They barricaded the door.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
See? Hold on one. Probably could have been one earlier. Photos. That's cool.
Must be a way out of this chamber.
I think you go under there. Nothing.
Hey, look, armaments.
You're right, Nadine. I have no armaments. Is that Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Horsan. There's no defense.
Left. Oh, it's here. The heck? There it is. It's crazy how it just glows. You only can see it very well in the dark, but at day you can't see anything.
Another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
A tomb.
Crypts and burials are really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
Oh, there it is. Any photos, conversations? None.
Here's our way in.
Okay.
Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys. Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, this the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out.
Reminds me of that shadow thing in the Uncharted, I think Uncharted 3 or 4, I think it was Uncharted 3. Gives him the axe. Yeah. I think you're supposed to adjust the, see? It's a puzzle again. There's like how many like levers? So many. 12 levers.
Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It shut him.
Let's try this. Over you go.
Oh, it pushes it away. Oh, there's 9 grid. He has to go to the right.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mural.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Uh-huh. I think I have to move that back. Well, it looks like it's exact, so that's fine. Maybe I have to push this forward more. Is that correct? Oh. But it has to match that side too, huh? It's kind of hard. It's two pictures. That one looks like it's in the correct position. I have to swap those two though, I think. That's crazy. It's a puzzle. Well, that's not gonna do anything.
Nowhere for them to go.
I get it. That's cool. I like these things. These are fun.
That's not gonna do anything.
I'll push it all the way to the end. Then I have to move. So I think the shadow comes from that one. That's the piece right there. Hi, hi, hi. It's two pieces toward both doors.
Okay. What next? And now?
I have to move that away. I don't think that belongs there. There we go. Oh, I have to move that to the middle. Oh my gosh. Hold on, you know what? I have to use this as a thing because hit that in the middle. It's hard because it's two pieces. Okay. Then I can move this to the middle now. Oops. I did it for that side. Now, so those are the right pieces for that side. These ones are just elevation, because the depth doesn't matter for those ones. Okay. Now the axe piece. This is gonna be difficult. I think the elevation for that doesn't matter. No. Okay, that one stays there. This one has no depth, so this other one does though. That one goes there. It's just, looks like this just has to go back.
What do you suggest?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. It looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
I got it already. This is the last one. All I gotta do is move this forward and I'm done.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
Alright, I'll give it a shot.
There. Right? Huh. That didn't go. Something's missing here. Ah. Okay, I know what to do now. It comes from that piece right there. I got it. So if I move this back... No. Hold on. That's correct. Okay. Ah, shit. There's nothing gonna hold it though. I have to move it this way so that she's in the middle. Okay, that one's gonna be off now. Oh, it's still, the depth didn't change. Okay, that's good. I'll move this forward. There. Oh no. What did I do? Okay, I remember what I did. I know what I'm doing.
On the mural are the X and the Tusk, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
Shit, I got confused now. I lost my sense of direction. Damn it. This has to be... That's fine. These two have to be together, though. I think that's the Tusk right there, right? So I have to put this back this way.
Welcome.
That was fun. Maybe I shouldn't have talked to her. Which way is the door? Was there another door that opened? Oh.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No. Hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick! Teresa, I'm okay. Go!
Oh my God. Oh, left, left, left. Oh. Oh my gosh. I jumped too early. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Huge waterfall here?
Oh.
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. Water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if if I got too close to the bone back there.
That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me, right? Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take Quant.
Can I go in there? Oh, I can.
Nothing.
That was the Marco Polo reference from the other games. That's funny. That was an achievement. I thought there was just going to be treasure hidden here. Okay. That's where I came from. Any photo. Oh, what's over here? Oh, can I swim? Oh, you can't swim out there. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. The current is pushing me. Oh, man. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, let's go here anyway. Oh, crap. Crap, where does that go? Man, I don't want to die just because I went the wrong direction. It's hard to say. That's where you're supposed to go over there. I can't go that direction. Oh, I can. Oh, no, I can't. If I go this way, then what's... Why is there two paths? I don't know which way. Oh, she fell down already. I think she went in there already. You're supposed to follow that. Oh no, she's right there. Oh no, she didn't fall. What the heck was over there then? Why does it give me the option to explore this? Oh, really? Oh, why does it give me an option to explore this part right here? Check it out. Just don't die. Don't die. Oh crap, that's where the thing is. That's where the... Oh, I can't go that way. I'm going to be swimming against the stream, so I won't be able to go that way. Yeah, this is swimming against the stream. Oh, it doesn't give me an option to explore this part. Oh, what was that? Oh, you're not supposed to go here. The thing is not glowing. It means there's nothing here. She's up there. Okay, let's go back. Oh no, oh no, no, I can't go back. Oh no, I can't go back. Oh no, I can't go back. Ah, son of a... I can't go back. It led the same way. It all led the same way. Ah. Did it lead the same way? Where'd she go? Oh. It did lead all the same way. I'm really hoping there was no conversation there. How'd you get there? There's probably a conversation there. the same way. Aqueducts. Wonder if I had fallen. Oh yeah, you could have went that straight the same way. Was there anything in there? Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't have my other gun anymore. He's automatically just lost it. Oh, it's through here. Oh, it's up there. What kind of gun you have? No gun? What? Oh.
God damn it! We've got this!
Oh crap! It was coming from there. Oh crap. Oh, one was out. Oh no. Oh, I got another gun. Where am I supposed to go? This way? No. This way. Oh, this way. Oh. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh no! All those kills, no! Oh, what the heck? I was like, oh, can I open that? Ah! Here? Which way? Oh.
Let's go.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Ah, crap. I looked too far right. Oh, what? Oh, yes. Thank you. Okay. Oh wait, where is it? Which way? Oh, up there. Glowing again.
Yeah. At least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh, wow. There's a sacrifice. Oh, hey! Do I have grenades? Oh, what the hell? I don't have grenades. There's grenades here. I could blow that up. There's something back there. Well, I can't go throw grenades, so. Oh, up here.
Up here. I think there's a way through. Poor bastards. I don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell. Do you know it?
Looks like there's an exit right there.
How the hell do we get out? Oh God. Ha! Right, you are.
Right there.
And the frustration growing.
Something's coming up. Jump, jump, nothing, can't jump. Oh, here we go.
Hear that? I do.
Oh, you climb over here. What's over here then?
Yep, there's the aqueduct.
Blow it up. I follow it this way.
Up here. There's a breach.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
I am Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
Probably. I'm the real expert.
Perhaps.
blasted tornado that sliced through Walker Hill, New Jersey.
You know, the Wissalapod once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you're telling men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run ahead to the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
Wait a minute.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You're making this easy.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos. I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Whoa.
Anything.
Ah, fuck.
Grab onto something. Anything.
Take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc. Just hang on. Oh, gotta get going. Relax, all right? Think you can manage?
You have had worse nights, believe me.
I would ask. It's good to have you back.
Yeah, we're not quite done with this yet. Yeah, we still have several
right? Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Oh, I thought I was going to go straight to cutscene. There's still more exploring to do. Oh, that doesn't look safe if I jump down.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Assad. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart.
But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
Hi.
You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Whoa. Sure. No treasure. Hold on. Okay, here we go.
The gate. We made it. Fraser, the gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place.
Oh, this is where we came from. I see entrance. I mean,
this is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Not so funny.
All my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on.
Oh, see? There was photo taking there. Photo before. Oh, it was this one. Oh my gosh, they put rocks here. You cannot go back. Oh, you cannot go back to that spot. Do that on purpose. It's like, no, you cannot. If you miss the treasure there, you cannot get back, go back and get it. Okay, there's nothing here. I wonder what the other entrances was.
Get that thing open.
Holy cow.
Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the academy.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake.
He's got what? Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him for
dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway.
Your history with the Saab made you the obvious...
Oh, man.
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Well, maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
Aww.
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
Oh no.
I better go after her.
The gatekeeper. Oh, there's Cheddar. Yeah, I didn't know there was like a title. I think chapter 5 had a title. Nothing here. Do I still have my map? No, I don't have my map anymore. That sucks. Yeah, I don't have my map. Oh, I wonder if it's a different path.
That's what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Mandy's not too far.
Yeah, it's a different path. That's cool. Thunderstorm sounded like way back there. Let me change the volume. It's kind of low. Headphones. Oh, there's sound. Just a little bit higher. There we go. Oh, whoa. Did I go the right way? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What if there was something back there? Whatever. Oh, well. Yeah, this is a different path. It's like stuff is closed off and a new path opened up, I think. I think it's that path that I was looking at earlier. Yeah, this is the path. I think on the map, this is the path that was inaccessible earlier. Oh, I don't want to fall down that way. No, this is the right path. No, this is the same path. But there's a path up here. I don't remember this part. Treasure. No treasure. Oh, it came back up here. Oh. That's good. Let's see if I missed anything back here. I wonder why it gave me that option to go back up here. I guess just in case you don't have a vehicle. I see. And just in case you didn't have a vehicle.
So here's where the aqueduct picks up. Must have raised the Nandi statue. There goes nothing.
Slow down.
Dignity.
Slips and falls. Yeah, I've been here before. So yeah, that's the part I don't get. It's that part right there. How do you get up there? Oh, they did it on purpose.
Point taken, universe.
That's funny. It's like, what if you didn't go that way? You would have missed that. It's like saying, no, more bad luck. I don't think this goes anywhere. You just have to kind of remember where you are.
Try this way.
I wonder if this opened up. That's where the other treasure was. Oh, hey. I have weapons. C4? Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, see? I knew there was a path this way. What if I go the other way? Let's see. Oh, we can't go back! Ah. That's where you were supposed to go. Yeah, they removed the ledge here. That's cool. What? Can I just, like... What if I had wasted that C4? Would it give me another one? Well, see? This is where the path I was talking about. Probably goes to that bridge. Yeah, see? This is the one, the path that I was like, what? How'd you get up there? This is a one-way path.
Oh, oh shit, get down. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
I thought the other bridge was.
Any sign of them? Nothing yet. Well, keep your eyes open. You must be hiding somewhere. Can't have gone far on foot.
Crap. I wonder how you're supposed to take that guy out. It's like a forever patrol. It's a tank. Cash. Damn. Guy's guarding it too. Oh, I have to get it.
Let's see how strong that APC really is.
Thank you. he changed his route. Damn, I didn't kill him too. Well, that was it? Oh, damn. Is there another cache? Oh man, that was only one. Oh crap, I didn't see that guy there. Oh, and there's another one there. Oh my gosh. Oh geez, it's coming this way. Where is he? Oh, I should have tagged him. I think you could tag him. Oh fuck. Whoa, look at this cat.
Yes, this will never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on.
C4 everywhere. Oh, they're everywhere. Oh crap!
You alright? I don't need a babysitter. Just get the job done.
An RPG. Hold on, I'll save. Hold on to that for a bit. Another one of these guns.
You need a hand?
You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
So
Dead end. Yeah, dead end. Oh, this part looks familiar. Huh. I heard something. Where? Heard something. Glowing. Did I miss something? Oh, it's here.
I'll be there. Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels. What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Okay, it's not here. Okay, it's over here. It's glowing. Mr. I miss one? Oh, I didn't miss anything. Yay.
Like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
Where? I'm right on top of it or near it. What? This is right here. I don't want to go there. Says it's here. It says it's up there. Yeah, it's up there. Oh, from over there.
Hey, it's okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both?
Easy. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this?
Thank you.
Here you go.
I fed the elephant.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
There we go. Photo.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
A much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Check it out. Oh, pretty sure those things are going to kill me.
Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track.
Yeah. Of course, because it's not Final Fantasy. Touch elephant, don't touch elephant. No.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
Okay, I'll touch the elephant. Oh, hey.
What's the difference? Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the stairs.
Let's see. What's gonna happen? Oh, you can't go past that way. It's like a barrier. It's an invisible barrier. Oh. Oh.
Come this way and die right now here.
I will not go any further. No. Okay. No, it won't let me go closer. It's like a barrier. Invisible barrier. I can't even walk through it. Yeah, it won't let me go through. It won't let me pass it. And if I just take out my gun, you know, and just... Oh, it won't let me shoot either. See? maybe if I throw some C4? I don't know. Huh. Oh, crap. Oh. I lost C4. Let me restart. Oh. Oops, oops, oops. Don't load. Let me see. Don't save. Let's restart checkpoint. I get through a C4.
Elephants are smaller than
there you
go. You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Yeah, C4 didn't work. It wouldn't even let me trigger it. Oh.
What's the difference? Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Let's try it again. See what happens. Yeah, it won't let me go past it. Can't even roll.
Some supplies for us.
Ammo. Oh, another C4. There it is. Where is it? There it is. More C4. Oh, wow. I got this, like, it's much stronger. I've only have 63 shots. I'll just stick with this one.
Up here.
Ah, that's where I'm supposed to go. Photo. Photo, photo, photo. It. I hear something. Oh no, I think that's gonna stop. Oh no, this is nearby, it's nearby. It's nearby. Oh yay! Hardcore treasure hunter. Oh, I'm missing one. What? Where is it? Oh, did I miss one? I missed one somewhere. Huh. I wonder where it is. That's where I came from. Maybe it's right where those elephants are. Yeah, I was here earlier. This is where I got the treasure. Where is it then? That's weird. I don't know where the treasure is. I wonder why I'm missing one. No. Gave me a hint because I was exploring. That's weird. Wonder why I'm missing one. I shouldn't be missing one. C4. Maybe it is a hidden wall somewhere. Maybe around the corner here. No. It's in the Ligma? What's a Ligma? Oh. Haha. Oh, there it is. There it is. See? Oh, that's where I came from earlier. Oh, and then the treasure was over there. Higher, higher. There it is. And it's in the Ligma balls. Oh wait, did I miss anything?
to Jimmy.
Oh, what happened?
I invited him.
Oh, he's coming over here?
Tomorrow.
Oh.
We're going to barbecue tomorrow.
Oh, I thought you're not going to buy any more barbecue.
I will buy tomorrow.
Oh,
in Seafood Grants.
Oh, okay, but I thought you're not going to barbecue anymore.
No, we will barbecue.
Oh, I mean, I thought you're not going to buy anymore because Joe has a lot.
Yeah, but I don't know what Joe likes.
Oh, okay. So you're going to buy the Korean barbecue?
No, so we'll just buy Korean and then I will ask him tonight what he...
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Chapter 7, The Lost Legacy. It's in the title of the game.
That's not every day I get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries. Apart from Asaf. Apart from Asaf.
And a few of his men.
Oh yeah, sure.
Anna, why?
Are you on right now?
Totally crushed that moment.
You know. Anna, that's not today.
How do we get in?
No. Looks like.
Oh, okay.
Railings
okay.
On the side.
Okay.
So let's go up. No one will think this is real, and that's fine.
Ooh. Oh, that's fun. It's easy. Yeah, it's pretty easy. That's easy dungeon. It's like level 32 dungeon. I think I have to jump there. You might get lost because some parts are not straightforward. It's funny because it's the ones under level 50 are actually harder than the level 50 dungeons. It kind of sucks. Oh damn. Yeah, like the Arum Vale is like the hardest one. Because some of them hit pretty hard. Yeah. So after Hawk Manor, maybe Copper Bill might be a little bit challenging. Yeah. Maybe like those little leveling ones like Arum Vale and Dazimil Darkhold. Dazimil Darkhold, Arum Vale, and Stone Vigil are not that hard, but I think they're harder than the level 50 dungeons in some dungeons because they have some mechanics. He's like, where did that shot come from? You're a sniper. What the heck? I was like, I'm shooting him several times. He doesn't even see me. It's like I throw a rock. And you don't see where the rock's coming from. Oh, there's three of them. I didn't see that third guy. I have to wait till that goes away. Ah, what the fun? I don't want any alerts. This makes it a little more challenging. Oh, well, whatever. Whatever. Oh, whoa, there's a fourth guy. There's snipers everywhere. Oh shit! man. Oh shit! It's getting more accurate. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, those many hits. I didn't realize it was gonna be a direct hit. Ah. Ah. Alright. Alright, cool. I'll catch you later. Oh. Jump! Oh, jump, jump! Oh. Wow! Dang, snipers are one-shot kill. Oh yeah, that took care of that guy. I think that guy was much closer than another one, that's why. Maybe I'll take care of that other one right there. Because that one is kind of hard to take care of. I go lower. God damn. Whatever. It's like you can't kick him down silently. There's more. time is it? Okay. I'll stop in a bit after this little checkpoint here. Oh, what happened to my C4? Oh, the other C4 grenades. That's lame. Okay, swung here. What is that? Oh, that's cool. I was defeating 5 enemies without getting killed. They have 7 bullets left. Oh, I have 2 bullets left. Crap. I missed. This is not a silenced gun. It's definitely gonna kill them, or it's gonna alert them. Thank you. Oh my god. Wow, that's a lot of guys. Oh shit, oh shit! Oh crap, oh crap. Oh.
Say hello to my very large friend!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! I think that was it. Yeah, that was it. Oh, crap. Gun. I think that's what I was using earlier. Yeah. $200 bullets.
Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Let me explore a little bit before I proceed. I'll stop right there. Thank you. Yeah, I think that was it. That's where I came from. Yeah. Three weapons.
Right. Back to it.
I'll stop right here. I think this is a checkpoint already.
Let's see where this goes.
I want to take this with me. Let me go to the next checkpoint just in case. Because I want this weapon right here. I don't think they're going to let me keep this weapon. Yeah, they're not going to let me keep it.
Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Yeah, they're not going to let me keep it. Oh well, I'll stop here. Alright, thank you for watching. Catch you guys again next time. Bye bye.